Man, 150 kickback bustin'. But look, hey, wear some clean motherfucking socks, and you can't wear shoes in my shit. So wear some clean socks. Y'all ain't finna follow me this motherfucking Boss Gang Mansion, and your shit ain't in order. We don't play that. Bring some motherfucking clean socks, and your shit better not smell like the blue bag Doritos. Put your ass up out of here. We ain't using the back door or the front door. We using all windows. And come here with your feet stank and your ass getting up out of here.
That's some hard labor to do 10 filet. Summer 2015, you had my back. Can't tell you where everybody was at, but the ones who were real showed love and interest was that. It was a hard summer for me. Never really knew where our friendship would lead, but I can see you deliver anytime I had a need. It was the chess set that did it for me. Loyalty was you down to a T. We were introduced. At times my thoughts were on the loose. After Cass died, a lot of people stuck by my side. Many days I cried. I needed to clear my mind, take a ride. In no time you'd be outside. I enjoyed Aurora, cause it was far from Cooks County's horror.
Man, 150 kickback bustin'. But look, hey, wear some clean motherfucking socks, and you can't wear shoes in my shit. So wear some clean socks. Y'all ain't finna follow me this motherfucking Boss Gang Mansion, and your shit ain't in order. We don't play that. Bring some motherfucking clean socks, and your shit better not smell like the blue bag Doritos. Put your ass up out of here. We ain't using the back door or the front door. We using all windows. And come here with your feet stank and your ass getting up out of here.
Long live, long limit, G Slim.